For Williamson County, this is Week in Review.
This week at Fairview High School, we've had a bunch of young visitors from preschoolers to middle schoolers coming to check out our CTE career and technical classes.
Today we're learning about patterns.
This week in choir, we were practicing A Million Dreams for our upcoming choir concert.
The world can be a vision of the one I see.
Hi, I'm Anna Tolan and I'm in the fifth grade and we will be attending JA BizTown on Thursday. I'm a health care manager at the Wellness Center and we are now working on checks and deposit slips in our classroom.
Our basketball team won the Overbrook Classic back in December and we're ready to finish out the season as number one.
We brought recycled stuff from home to make instruments.
We learned about pitch and volume.
We're doing the Winter Olympics here at Lipscomb Elementary in PE. This symbolizes the rings for the Olympics.
This relay race is like the torch run.
I'm at Nolensville High School in anatomy class. We made these life-size posters to show all the different systems of the body.
My name is Zachary Tiger, and I won the second and third grade spelling bee.
We've been studying about Martin Luther King Jr., and he worked hard for the rights of others.
Hi, we're in fourth grade at Trinity, and today we did a project about shadows.
We watched how the shadows change based on where the sun was. I liked this experiment because it was very interesting, and I liked how it was hands-on.
This week in theater, we're working on improv and our monologues in preparation for auditions for our spring show.
Today, at Heritage Elementary School, we are doing the ice cube melting challenge, and we have to look at the properties of texture, shape, and color.
NHECM came out to help us celebrate making our reading goals. My favorite part was reading the books.
Today in Mr. Cummings' class, we are learning about the succession of the president after Andrew Jackson resigns and the vice president steps in.
Today in gym class, we got to do cup stacking, crystal sticks, jump rope, and scarves. This helps us practice using both sides of our body.
Our eighth graders are going to Independence High today for the CTE fair. We are really excited. We've been talking all things CTE all week last week. So they're excited today to go learn about all the programs.
This week we learned about continents, landforms, and oceans, and we did mini project, learned songs, and one love story to help us remember the order of the continents and the order of biggest to smallest oceans.
Hello, we're here at Independence High School here for our annual CTE Career Fair.
Today in Library, we learned about electrical circuits. We made squishy circuits.
It is Spirit Day at Mill Creek. Students were encouraged to wear blue and green or to wear any Mill Creek t-shirt.
Mill Creek Tigers are the best. Come on, put us to the test.
Today in fourth grade in science, we are learning about transverse and longitudinal waves.
We're building a tower of straws and popsicle sticks to withstand an earthquake and a weight of 250 grams.
So this week, we've been learning dance moves for the military ball. It's been really fun and a cool experience to learn about, dancing.
We are making tie-dye shirts for the 5th grade Winter Olympics. The 5th grade Winter Olympics is a lot of fun. We are representing Norway, so we're tie-dyeing shirts for our flag's colors.
Hi, I'm Jack.
And I'm Nathan. And we did a PowerPoint on 1960s fashion for a book we're reading called The Outsiders.
This week at Walnut Grove Elementary School, we studied Martin Luther King Jr. and particularly his I Have a Dream speech.
Even though our nation has come a far way, we still have many ways to go.
Hello, my name is Maya, a third grader at Winston Elementary, and today all of the third graders are doing Fraction Sundays.
Today we are doing a argumentative debate, silent debate basically. We got a topic, and my topic is school should not punish kids for posting bad stuff on social media.
We're tie-dyeing shirts with the teachers to teach them how to tie-dye, and tie-dyeing extra shirts for the tie-dye side.
Today at Longview, we are trying to make equilateral triangles with our compasses.
Today in music class, we had our class talent show. Some people sang and played guitar. Others did piano and dance.
Hey,
I'm Dave Spack, and we are here at Grassland Elementary with Breakfast with a Buddy. And we are going to eat
donuts.
This week at Fairview Middle School, we are preparing for our TSA Regional Conference in Chattanooga.
Watch as Clovercross students do creative dance in PE class.
We had Nissan come in for Think Fast. Our sophomore class got to go into the auditorium and they taught us the importance of driving safely, and we had a little trivia and game.
Today, Mr. Ritchie came in our classroom and showed us about weather. He showed us a tornado and a bottle.
I'm with the Brentwood High Entrepreneurship class, and we are a company that started with the Junior Achievement Company program, and we start and liquidate a company within an 8-month period, and we are pick and press, and we make and pick designs for t-shirts.
We did a book taking in Miss McGee's class.
It's been a really good season. We are undefeated in the regular season as of right now. We had a big win against Brentwood last night.
Today at Allendale, we have our 5th grade BizTown interviews.
I want to be an anchor.
And I want to be a photographer.
Together we're unstoppable.
Thank you to our Good News Ambassadors and high school media teachers for submitting this week's fantastic footage.